you may remember, if you go back as far as 1983 and the Pyromania album.